Hello. Hello. I'm Levante Wright, speaking with alumni about our problems. Tell us, number one, what do you find is wrong?
No enthusiasm.
Hey! Hey!
No enthusiasm.
Okay. Okay. What else?
That's it.
Yeah. No.
How about this? I got an answer. How about we stop being a dry campus?
That works.
I'm with.
That'll give you all the E. Ain't that what y'all call it?
That will. That will.
That
will.
That'll
be. Hey, look. Now, the crazy part is, when I went to Duke, they had kids going down the middle of the campus. Them fuckers won the championship. I was like, what in the hell?
Hey, what coach coming out to? Hey, yo, Reese!
What's Reese coming out to? I'm getting excited with this microphone,
and it ain't even on. I don't know why. I feel important just talking. Hello. Hello.
Hey,
but the open camp, the dry campus thing, we could put Hope, Coke, and Henny in the calf on Wednesdays.
Are you serious?
Hey, did y'all hear all the conversation?
Yeah.
The whole entire thing. Conversation.
Yeah, yeah. They could hear y'all. Sorry, but we heard you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're here. to shoot a pickup, put it on the board.
Why you gotta go there? I don't know if it got nothing to do with that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, Thank you. Are you?